things have changed over the last 2 years. Demons walks the streets now. If you're out there, anyone, please, you're not alone.